How's it going, bros? My name is PewDiePie. Today is a very special day because today we're gonna fabulous YouTubers. I'm only gonna pick YouTubers that I met personally. I don't want anyone to take offense. I think you bros know I'm not like that. So Dad and Phil is probably what I thought would be the most requested ever. Let's just do a regular good old face swap and go from there. That does not look fucked up at all. Damn it. Looks very good, I would say. If very good is very bad, then he looks amazing. It's just like doing plastic surgery, except making them uglier. They're so similar, it's not like it's much of a difference. All right, we're gonna have to get creative here. Okay, I found a better photo. I can definitely work with this. Let's add a couple of chins. Bring me the Jedi. My God, what have I done? What happened? Who created this monster? I'm so sorry. Okay, let's do one with Phil too, so he doesn't feel excluded. This picture would have been perfect. Where's the source? I found the source. I don't know what to do with this. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm sorry. Nice. All right, I like where this is going. Artwork complete. I'm sorry, Phil. I'm sorry, Dan, but you look fab. Wait. I forgot something. This became way more elaborate than I ever imagined. Let's see what your bros think. Woke up like this. Dan looks like a scared penis. Let's do none other than Toby Turner. Whoops. That's there for research. Which photo is easier to explain? This or this? Let's do a quick one with Toby. I spent way too much time on Dan and Phil. These freak me out every time, man. There's something about them. I don't know, Toby was part of The Hobbit. Wow. Yeah, that looks good. Let's add a little hat on Toby. So Toby joins the fabulous crew. So fabulous. I like it. I like it a lot. I don't know why. See what you bros think. I have seen the gates of hell. Come on. What? It's beautiful. I think he looks 10 times better. I think so too. Please stop. Stop telling me to stop. Oh shit. My vagina is ready. Don't tweet. No. He looks like the Pringles, dude. All right. We have time for one more tonight, bros. Let's find a good one. All right. A lot of you bros suggested Markiplier. I found this picture, which we could probably easily make something out of. So just want to point out, I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. As always, but I think this is very hot and it's actually turning me on quite a lot. What? Oh god, that's even worse. What the fuck? He looked like a Protoss, kind of. I don't have any evidence for it, but I think this is what you see when you die. Okay, you know what? I'm done. This is just too fucking weird. What happened? Oh, there we go. Boys who eat themselves. Girls with terrible grammar. What's worse? I'll never forget this image. So that was this episode of Fabulizer. Which YouTuber do you want to see fabulized next? Let me know if this was a good idea or not. And that's all for me for now. As always, thank you bros for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Here comes the bro fist. Bye!